Hey folks, it's me, M64 Bros. And we all have our favorite consoles, the Nintendo Switch, the PlayStation 4, the Xbox One, and PC. All three are awesome, and the other shenanigans, blah blah blah. And yeah, now I'm gonna ask you some made-up questions. Are you ready? I'm gonna ask you a made-up question. On one of your consoles, have you ever seen a game from a third-party company that's overpriced, probably $300 or $200? Yes? No? Maybe? Well, prepare to be surprised. I'm reading your minds right now. As you're watching the price, you're saying, "What the frick?" or anything else. And yes, this is actually the real price. It was from a developer. I don't know what his name is, but I'm not making this up. No matter how hard I try, Membrane is $200.50. All that for a game right here. So yeah, that is insane. Surprisingly, the game itself has a bunch of good reviews, but its price is expensive as hell. I just want to ask one question. One, why would you make this game so high expensive? Two, I will congrats at getting good reviews. And three, not everyone is rich can afford that game. That's like, if you want to buy $250 for something, I'd rather save it up for another game or another console. But yeah, this is very, very freaking expensive. I've never seen anything like this, and yeah. I'd rather get Star Wars The Force Unleashed instead. So, I have a question of my own for those who own PlayStation and Xbox. Are there any, like, high-priced games that are also $200 or the same thing or the same actual game on your consoles? Just a curious question. If you got one, let me know in the comment section. Other than that, hope you guys loved this video. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So, peace out.